Cool na cool si tata, no? Yeah! Ayos yan! Ala nga namang humarap ako sa'yo at nagbomotor ako.
Bukanda forever! Sa gabi nagdoride! Sa gabi nagbablog!
Hindi mo kapatayan ang aking kakayahan!
Ang pagkakaghihipan!
Isang kilo? Isang kilo cat food? Ano pa meron? Ito? Magkano dito? Ha? Dito na lang pa, power cut. Isang kilo? Ayun po.
Gala forever.
Super kate. You know.
I don't want to have a vlog today. Yep. So it's me, Sonnet. Vlogging at night, riding at night. Yeah. I don't want to think any topic today. Never mind. I'm just testing my mic. Test mic. Yeah. Sa gabi nagbo-vlog, sa gabi nagro-ride. It's your favorite Forces Darkness. Dapat MT-15 ka. Forces of Darkness pala. Pero hindi naman ako taga Japan. Forces of Darkness is here. Sonnet, riding at light, riding at night, vlogging at night. Nothing to do? What to wait? What to do? What to think? Just ride, ride. Wow, slippery rocks. Be careful on that one. And you might skid or something. No, I'm not having tutorial today or any trivia. Like everybody love. I'm still having the same route, but I don't have any ideas. Like rolling at my back, you know. You know. So bad. Nice and rough. Flat and rough. Yeah, shout out to all the riders. Shout out to all the FB page. Shout out again and shout out, yeah. Shout out to all Capitanios here. Yeah. It's good to be part of this growing and thriving of a province. Yeah, especially in the city of Imus. It's good to be part of. I'm just expressing what I feel today because it's you know, we're entering now in the summer of 2021. You know what why I did say that? I did say that because I feel it so. In a couple of few days, even it's still February. Still freaking February, and I felt the warm gush of wind. Yeah, normally it's hot in the afternoon or morning, but at night already you feel there's a warm wind going, you know, warm wind blowing. Now this temperature is going up or what? Oh, police car, it's very distracting. Christmas lights they have. no? Especially that blue and red blinking things. It's very distracting in the what you call that, in the side mirror. And of course when it is in front of you or what, no? Oh, that's very, very careful of that one. If you don't notice that, you will hit that. Yeah, you fly like a bird. Now here we go again. I started speaking. Oh my, this is really great. When I'm riding, all ideas come out. All the expression will come out in this little vlog I have. Oh man. I shouldn't have any speaking of things. Yeah, whatever. I thought I was already fast. No, I'm still slow. Only 60. But it really felt fast. See? Only 60. Like this one. Okay. I need to change oil or what? Yeah, something like that. They're running slow. Oh, my heart beats still. I'm not used to 60 or anymore, huh? Okay. When everybody's slow, I mean everybody's slow, I am fast. When I am slow, everybody is fast. So, no. Here in our channel, we promote riding safe, slow. So, we ride slow. Only 60 kilometers per hour at the maximum. That's our top speed here. Don't want to get in the way or what, you know. Oh, there's a YTX 125 there. I move already because I'm already standing here. Oh, come on, hello! Shout out! Doesn't see me! I have a lot of very bright lights already. Doesn't see me or what? Hell of a truck driver, huh? Hell of a truck! All of the drivers are stupid! I thought I was the one stupid already, but no. There are some people already having stupid in their mind. It's normal, freaking normal. I say to you in this really, really video vlog I have right now. Oh man. Well, anyway, that's not my problem anymore. I just say it and then let everybody hear it that he's really a douchebag, no? And we're better going on our way safely. And I'm concentrating in riding at night, yeah. Because if we hit something, you're dead. If someone hit you, you're dead. Oh man. Where should I put the motorcycle on what one? Oh, come on. Come on, little guys and girls. Brothers and sisters, yeah, all the forces of darkness has come out or what, you know? Come on, it's a common thing. See? Want to hit us head on, but if he caught in an accident, he will be on shock that I'm dead or he has was in a really grave accident and then he started crying. Oh man, I didn't know. It's not my fault. Yeah, BSU. Everybody's warning you already that you have to be safe. Keep your car in line or what? Come on. Do the locomotion. Dirt. That's what we are. Dirt rider, forces of darkness, riding at night. Yeah, it's me on it. Baba.
Pwede naman dun sa ano, sa baba din. Look.
look at the freaking moon! Woo! It's vampire month, man! Uy, grabe! Parang donut! Gusto mo ng pandesal? Laki ng pandesal, oh! Dito, liwanag. Na kailangan gumamit ng LED light. Ito ng buwan, parang ang lapit-lapit. Oh my freaking day. Yeah. The moon is looks so close. Close to you and close to your heart. Oh, it's just an optical illusion. That's why I turn off my LED light so I can see better. See that one? Ah, it's very scary. It's very close. The moon is very close to us. I don't know. No, it's just an optical illusion between the sun and the moon. It like, looks like a pizza pie without pizza. I guess they want to tear up the road. Boom! Got a slitch. No. Excuse me. Motorcycle coming through. Your car broke. Oh, I have a solution. I have a lighter here. Some tissue paper. Nobody will know. Of course, nobody will know. Then light it up. Like it's 4th of July. Or say New Year's Eve. Ayan na yung pusa natin, Ming-Ming! Why are you scratching the wood with your claws? Oh no! You're sharpening again. The next time those bully cats attack you, I think you have enough sharp claws. You attack them, ha?
Tayo kasi bago wala, bye! Buti mabayad yung driver eh, oh. Pinalagpas siya.
Kapatay siya, pwede na. Order now, I need a delivery in Tok Tok for my team. Shop out one. How is this? You know, my own customers are down. Can I think of it? Out sa mga sumasalubong sa akin. Yung mga sigit na sigit sa harapan ko na wala silang pakialam kasi wala silang side gear. Papa! Yeah! Down the road!
Ay ate, cut ng corner. Sasalubongin ako! Mawala sa linya, mga hayupaks!
Pag-iba ng weather. Changing the weather again, no? Eh. The last time I played with the motorcycle is that's the time that it is already running out of the gas. The petrol, the gasoline. It's car. I'm not in a mode of I didn't cover that one, I think. Well, anyway, it's a good weather. Kind of weather, not too cold also. But like colder one. Like colder one. I think. Much wind on it. No? Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of cows for. I should not admit. This is only a test. This is only a test. Do not edit this one. Wow, that's an SUV. There's a pickup. Don't worry. Pickup is on it. The no plate number vehicle. Yeah. Very scary, huh? There's a lot of guns inside. Don't, you know, provoke them. We should not provoke people like those ones. Because no plate is an unmarked vehicle, and then, you know, it's an SUV. It's very scary. Not provoke the people inside the SUV, this kind of SUV, because they have for sure 100% they have guns on it. They will shoot you if they are provoke, like those flashing lights or what, and then the, you give a bad finger to them. Hey, you like those one. But for me, I will flash my light. In the middle of the road. Okay, that's enough for my test in 5 minutes. The 5 minutes of fame or whatever. Oh, why are you stopping? The road is flat. I'm a poor gear. Better cut him off like that. Yeah. Do not change gear. I mean, do not shift down. Looks like while I am doing my own plating here. Food park. No. I like to watch this one. You still cannot paddle? Oh, I can already. Tuwa. Bakit? Ingat ka sa dilim! Hindi mo alam yung kalsada dyan! Ngayon ka lang nakadaan! Huwag ka nga harurot kapag hindi mo alam! Kasi maraming e-bike! At kurbada! Na hindi mo alam. Puro buhangin. Yeah, bye-bye, pizza pie. Destik ba yan? Destik ba yan? Oh, kung maglalabing-labing dyan. Oh, yeah. Huli-huli, boy. Para sa mga baka. Mga layawana. Ay! Oh, nga. Pagod na. Kaya tinatawanan ko na lang.
Ngay-ngay lang nakadaan aking playground na soon to be magiging patag na at boring. Wala na yung mga lubak points, mga katulad niya, mga lubak points. Yeah, 100 lubak points, 300 lubak points. Siyempre, naka-headset ka buong araw sa Korean Novela eh. Kaya nakabingingars ka na eh. Alam nga namang humarap ako sa'yo at nagbomotor ako. Overtake pa.
Mahaba-haba eh, lumalag pa. Okay, sakto na tayo.
Check muna. Yan naman tayo. O, baka magpigil tayo. Walang wigilan, walang urungan, at walang git-gitan. Sunod-sunod lang, pila-pila lang. Ako magsasumulit dito sa init nagpa-vlog, sa init nagpa-ride, dahil kukuha tayo ng bigas pang ayuda ulit. Baka wala na naman ang demonyo. Ay! Sabay itong SUV! Ah, tabi kayo dyan! Ang bango-bango ng hangin ngayon! Ah, baka ano, whatever! Kaya natin ang motor pang provincia kung nakakaisandaan pa mabasa, di ba? Hoy! Hindi ko na naramdaman yung bilis ha, isandaan na to!
Hindi mo umapantayan ang aking kapangyarihan!
Bye. Yeah, bye-bye, bitch, bye. Yeah, gising na naman ang ano. Ay na, sipak ako ng ano. Ayan, click, magka ng preno. Diretso mo. Alright, tingnan na lang. Uy, sandaan, ayos yan. Oh, overshoot. Sandaan, okay. Wala tayong banking. Upya, mahangin kasi. Huwag tayo mag-banking. Ayan, nagbe-preno ang ating unahan. At tayo din magbe-preno ng mga tatlong kotse pa. Abante. Ayan, para safe tayo. Hindi tayo ba magulong-gulong at magilid-gilid lamang. Ako mo si Sonel dito. Umaharurot sa umaga at mahangin at ang haling. Upya. Oh, meron mga sansan. Ayan, maingay tayo sa daan. Matutol tayo sa habang nagpa-vlog. Basta safe tayo at mapanarinig ang ating mga boses at putput. Walang problema. Saan ang gagaling si ating motorsiklo? Ay, sinasalubong tayo at gustong makipaghalikan ng ating helmet to helmet cam. No, hindi pwede yun. Makipaghalikan ka ng kuwabi lang. Huwag yung ngut-ngut at biglaan. Ako, iyan na naman tayo. Yapapay, pichapay. Ayokong nagmamotor at nagpa-vlog sa init ng araw. Pero tingnan mo nga naman, lahat tayo nagiging hyper kapag nakakasakay sa motor at napapaisan ng kung ano-anong mga sinasabi natin. Ay, nakahinga-hinga rin ang ating mga balbula, ating maliit na motor na mukhang malaki. Ha, hindi natin alam kung saan tayo pupunta. Lahat sila nagpe-preno ang SUV na yan. Ay, gigil na gigil ako sa mga SUV na yan. Kababagal, kumaunahan, galit na galit. Ay, Diyos mayo, hawiin nyo na lang ang kalsada ninyo.
Yo! Ay, grabe ang init ah. Super init, grabe. Wow!
Yeah, tayo ngayon sa Yaluba City. Yung talagang bayanan ng Muntin Lupa. Wala akong maisip kasi ang init eh. Super init. We'll be right back. got the package, you got the pack. Selfie, 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 selfie. Para sa mga malilim-lilim. Pwede nga. Ikaw titigil.
Wake me up before you go go, ringing high in a hand so low. Can you wake me up? Walang lilim, ayun yung lilim mo. Much for the lilim thing.
Sa vlog eh.
Wala pa eh. Pakutan. Ha 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 ha!
Fiesta, fiesta, tingnan mo, isoso tayo. Wow, ano to? Wow. Uy. Uy, what the fuck? Ah, saya. Yung pala yung pinagkakaabalahan nila, ah. Sarap pumalun. Pwede bang pumasok at magkarantado? Ay, bago na motor. Ingat, ingat. Eat.